before I was thinking like I should learn everything and then start working on something, but after this I thought that it is all about trial and error. You have to try something and then like you get some errors and then you learn from it.
Many diploma students have many ideas in their mind, but due to some causes they can't able to make that idea in real time, or can't able to bring their idea in a finished product. But through EYIC we get that idea, we after step by step procedure we build that idea in real time and we get a finished product from that idea. So this competition is a perfect competition for that students.
So I changed myself that my confidence was very much low before this competition, but now I can see a very level up change in after this competition, and I am very much good in my technical knowledge now.
Actually I didn't have more passion in engineering, but after getting into this ideas competition I got some interest in doing things in solving problems. Next thing is confidence level in speaking. That too. Now I'm standing here in front of this means it's because of Yantra.
Through this I have overcome my stage fear and also confidence, and also we are conducting some workshops for the juniors, first year students, in which we've been teaching them on stage, and we've been giving them hands-on projects to be done.
It makes you improve yourself. It is challenging, so it takes you out of your comfort zone, and so you start working hard. You are improving in your discipline, so now you are aware about deadlines. You are more concerned about your deadlines, which overall improves your performance and completely changes you into another entity.